the hippos? And the answer for that question is blood, sweat. And the second question was, what are a group of hippos called? And the answer for that question is a pod. The topic for today's devotion is rise above it all. The new Bible's to Job chapter 41 verse 1. Job chapter 41 verse 1. Can you pull in the Leviathan with a fish hook or tie down his tongue with a rope? All right, animal hunter. Today we're hiking to the swamp. Easy now. What's that? Look, that mate is a crocodile. We think what Job called a Leviathan in today's verse is what we call a crocodile today. What an amazing animal is the crocodile. They can grow 20 feet long and can weigh more than 1,500 pounds. They're fast too. For a short distance, they can run like a horse. But they don't usually run to catch their food. They swim. If you've ever seen a crocodile in a pond or in the television, you'll notice that they just float in the water with just their eyes on the surface. They can see what's coming into the pond from above the water while their body is completely below it. Do you know that there are 23 species of crocodiles living in this planet? Crocodiles are quite a versatile reptile, which means that they can live in a variety of environments. They cannot generate heat on their own. Therefore, they go into a period of long sleep until the weather heats up again. The crocodile's jaw is a thing of supreme power and force. A saltwater crocodile's bite is nearly 3 times of forces of the lion or the tiger. Crocodiles have between 60 to 110 teeth. If they lose a tooth, there is a replacement each of their 80 teeth 50 times over their lifespan. Crocodiles don't sweat. To keep cool, they open their mouths, which is known as mouth gapping and which is very similar to panting. In a way, you and I should be like the crocodile. Sometimes we get buried in problems just like the crocodiles buried under the water. But with the eyes of faith, we can look over our problems and know that God will take care of us. So use your eyes of faith and rise above it. Now everybody, it's question time. The first question for today is, the only freshwater crocodile is found in? And the second question for today is, what is the long period of sleep of the crocodile called? Put your answers in the comment section below. Hit the like button and share this video with your friends. Subscribe and hit the notification bell near it so that you won't miss any of these videos. I hope you all will look with your eyes of faith and rise above it all today. Goodbye.